Perhaps you've seen it. Maybe in a dream. A murky, forgotten land. Souls may mend your ailing mind. You will lose everything once branded. The symbol of the curse. An augur of darkness. Your past, your future, your very light. None will have meaning, and you won't even care. By then, you'll be something other than human. A thing that feeds on souls, a hollow. Long ago, in a walled-off land far to the north, a great king built a great kingdom. I believe they called it Dranglake. Perhaps you're familiar. No, how could you be? But one day, you will stand before its decrepit gate without really knowing why. To a flame. Your wings will burn in anguish. Time after time. For that is your fate. The fate of the cursed.
Every time I watch it, it's mesmerizing. Okay, so yeah, hi guys. I decided to do a new Dark Souls 2 Solid Scholar of the First Sin playthrough. I ended up not recording the first one, and I just played it all the way through and beat it like 3 times. On that account, I thought I should probably start over. So that's what we're doing. Don't know exactly what I'm going to go for in this one, though. I don't know what kind of build we're going to hit up. I think in this playthrough, we're gonna try to use all of the items that we pick up instead of dropping them.
What seems to be the ruckus?
Oh my, your face. The face of the curse. It's an undead. An undead has come to play.
The reason why I ended up stopping and slowing down, I had to change
they all end up here.
Settings.
All the ones like you.
Capture.
You spoke to that kind old dear, didn't
my
you?
So shitty, so I had to switch it back down to 720 instead of 1080.
You're finished. You'll go hollow. Yes, you'll become one of them. Hollows prey upon men, feast upon their souls. This is the fate of the cursed. What is your name?
My name is my new name. Mr. M.
At least you know your own name. Here's your reward for sharing. It's a human effigy. Take a closer look. Who do you think it's supposed to be? Think back.
It's supposed to
deep
be
deep into your past. Yes, it's an effigy of you.
Warrior, knight, swordsman, bandit, cleric, sorcerer, explorer. I'm guessing the explorer is supposed to be the rogue. But yeah, he stays away from attunement and magic altogether. So I think I'm definitely gonna go with the knight. Let's go with healing wings. Body.
People come here for the same reason, to break the curse. You're no different, I should think.
That's rude.
Doesn't stand a chance.
I do too.
Well, you never know.
Whatever, ladies.
Go through the door and trot along to the kingdom.
It's like they don't even want me to be here.
Hold on to your souls. They're all that keep you from going home. Oh, I'll fool you no longer. You'll lose your souls. All of them. Over and over again.
You also notice in this playthrough that I try to light all the torches I can. I think I might want to try some sort of spear run to this. We're just gonna hold off on raising my strength and dexterity for the first bit. I'm just gonna focus on my HP and my HP and endurance. That's what it is. Smooth to give. Okay, I'm gonna put it out and I'm just gonna run through the rest of this. Many times over. Been Nice run so far. Nice and easy. And what happens when I light all the torches out here? I can't go through there because I don't have any fire branch or a phantom appears and I have to kill him. Which is pretty cool. Alright, here we come. Do all this stuff first. Get it out of the way early. Talk to Benhart. Grab the life gems by him. I'm gonna kill these things that are in here to get the.
Have you blessed the way it happens? I mean,
are you
see that statue? Gives me the willies. You stare at it for long enough, it starts to look alive.
It's because it is alive.
Ach, it just doesn't seem quite right. There are no craftsmen around these parts. Hey, you don't think a real live person was turned to stone, do you?
That's exactly what I think, because it's a fact.
See that statue? Hey.
Got a lucky hit on me, he did. The green bastard. And he paid for it. So we're going to go down and we're going to drop off of this ledge. This one goes somewhere, but where is this one? That's supposed to be the, that must be the trick people into falling down there.
Just help me open this door. I packed my tools in here, seeing it was vacant. But now somebody's gone and locked the door.
That must suck. And then I believe there is a. Oh, over here there's a. S is flash. just tighten that shit in here, I think.
Take this with you. May it ease your journey. Go on and see the king. He who made Drangleic what it once was. He who peered at the essence of the soul. King Vendrin.
She has a lot of dialogue. So, Estus first, then you. Actually, I'm gonna save those ones. We don't have anything there. Added protection, I guess. And might as well get these in now. So we have them along with us. Okay, so now we're gonna venture on this way. So I don't think we can level, we're not allowed to level up until after. We have to like run through here, and then we can go back and show levels. So this Falconeer armor that we have on has obviously been hollowed. So I'm pretty sure I can buy new stuff. I'm not gonna buy the helmet because the helmet looks ridiculous. And I just died. I just died. Holy crap. I can't believe I just died. Then that's all this is for now, I guess. So I'll see you guys next time. Bye.